Hello. How are you? Are you here tonight for a healing session? Okay. This is a place of safety and serenity. So I want you to feel calm and begin to unwind. We are going to clear any kind of trauma or pain that is currently doing harm to you. So, just to begin, if you don't mind, I have this spray, which is a tonic I've created using multiple herbs designed to relax your nerves and stimulate peace and tranquility. Yes, it has tea tree as well as lavender.
Looks like a little bit has gotten on your face, so I'm gonna wipe. Sorry if the heater here is a little loud.
Next. Let's do some clearing with crystals. Today I want to work with this piece of citrine. Okay. So, I'm going to glide it around your crown chakra, third eye, throat chakra, heart chakra, okay, wonderful. You can keep your eyes open or closed, whatever you prefer. Imagine that I am just wiping away your fears, your troubles, they're just being cleared away out of the crystal. Wonderful. Now I'd like to show you my dream catcher tree. A dream catcher is designed to help you during sleep to, in essence, capture nightmares, tangle them in the web, and create them into beautiful dreams. So I have one larger dream catcher here. Smaller one on the back. As well. Has some decorative pieces such as this. So I'm showing you this because we want to focus on your dreams, your ambitions, your desires. So we want to step away from fear, doubt, and move towards light. Dreams. Magic. Art. Creativity. I'm going to ask you to do something. I know this piece is larger, but I'm going to twirl it in front of you, and I ask that you just try to focus in and kind of let it just take you away a bit, relax you, kind of go into a very zen sort of mode by focusing on the twirling, the dream catcher, the sound, and letting it take you to a place of imagination, a place you wish to go to see your dream. What are your dreams? Do you believe in them? You should. Hope it could be an inspiration. Would you like a little bit more of the herbal spray?